Hey guys, this is your friend your neighborhood Scorpion, and welcome back for this part 7 of the quest for more bacon. And today we're making some delicious cinnamon rolls with candied bacon topping. And here's the list of ingredients. Let's start with the dough. Mix your flour, butter, and sugar into a big bowl. And mix it all a bit together. Now let's dissolve our yeast in some lukewarm milk. When you're done with that, you add it to the flour mix and stir it together into your dough. And now the dough needs to rest for about 45 to 60 minutes. This will now give us time to work with the most important ingredient, bacon. You want to chop your bacon strips into small pieces and put them on your frying pan. Now add some brown sugar and cinnamon and let it fry for a bit. When it's done, place it on a plate in the fridge to let it cool down before we need it later. Now for the filling, and you basically just mix together the brown sugar and the butter. When your dough is done resting, find a plain surface and roll it out. Now add the filling in an even layer. When you're done with that, sprinkle over some cinnamon and you're ready to roll that bad boy up. When it's all rolled up, you'll now need to make slices of 1 and 1.5 centimeters and place them on your baking pan. Now let them rest for about 15 minutes before you put them in the oven at 225 degrees Celsius at 10 to 12 minutes. While they're in the oven, you will now chop up your cold candy bacon and mix together your powdered sugar with a bit of water. When they're done, just let them cool off for a bit and then apply the frosting and the candy bacon. And all that's left to say is bon appetit! If you enjoy this series, then please hit that like button and comment on what you would like to see improved with bacon in the future.